We do.
Your father trusts me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe. Get the hell out of here. Get the ladder.
Okay.
Damn it. Screw it. We got the window.
No way.
It's okay, I've got you. Hey, trust me.
Thanks.
I have a small key I can use over here.
Roofs. I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Yes.
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Right in here, there's a drawer. Alright, we need to get way over there. The extraction point's way over there. Alright.
Ben, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay. Yeah.
Spread out.
Hey, yeah.
Please. What's this other diamond in there? I bet it's something up in that tower. Yeah, I bet it is. Fuck it. We're getting out of here. Alright, go that way all the way through the town hall. Shit, there's a lot of them.
What have you done?
They're coming. Get behind me.
Oh, God. What is wrong with you people?
You're serious.
Shit. Oh, come on. Yep, that's it. It's all over. Yep. Shit. We got enough ammo. We could probably take them if we needed to.
Come in, get behind me.
Oh God, what is wrong with these people?
Sorry, must have slipped.
Give me a fucking break, dude.
Out of the way. You're serious.
Okay, good news. We took care of that. Still doing okay on ammo. And where's that treasure? Must be up there. I really want it really badly, if you can't tell. Oh, it's in the room that she was in. Okay. Most of them. Just one. Yeah. Wow. For being on fire. Take one of those just to get.
I have up. Something I think you like. Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
I don't want to try the TMP, but.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you.
I don't really have room right now.
Knife needs care, everyone. Easy work. Try that on for size.
I don't really have much to sell.
Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Pleasure doing business with you.
The hell is this? Huh. What is this? Oh, that's that little thing we won.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities, pleasant travelers?
How do I attach that? I don't even see it right here.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Nice.
Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that.
I kind of want to max out my knife because I've got a feeling.
Molding
that it might
a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of bedazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
So it's maxed. Pistol's pretty good at this point. Shotgun's decent.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll
the
see you right.
Sniper rifle. I'm
come back when you can
20,
actually
20
pay,
that.
Mate.
Rate of fire might be pretty important here.
Oh, anything will come back. Anytime.
Wild dog. Strong threat. Oh God.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
There's a treasure in here.
Was right about the weather.
They're all out there. Okay, there's a bunch of shit we can get here. We don't have a key for that, but we can get through here now. Turn so I can knife him. That'd be ideal. Oh, fuck it. There.
Son of a bitch.
Oh.
can't get her up.
Okay?
Yeah.
She should be dead. She's on fire, for God's sakes. This one, which we can use her to get into now.
Come on.
Okay. Definitely gonna catch a cold.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
Thanks.
We can't get in, so let's make a run for the house then. Oh, we gotta go through the house, it looks like. There you go. Some of these houses, probably not though. damn it. Said there was a creature in the village, though, that I missed. Said it was different from dogs. Maybe we need to look for it. Something. And here's that fucking cow. Where did that dog go then? Yeah, we've checked every building. We didn't go towards the village chief's manor though. What if it's over there? Is there any way to check and see where these are at? Yeah. Okay, it is the village chief's manor. That's true. Let's do that. I might regret it since I don't have any ammo. Treasure that's up here too, while we're at it.
Just want to go home.
It's in here somewhere. Must be upstairs. Oh.
Over here.
I forgot about this.
Got it.
What is this place? records. Father. They're like a little wind-up toy somewhere over here. Where's that wind-up toy? Damn it, man. This is gonna frustrate the hell out of me. Oh well. No more time to spend looking for that. Where's the dog? There it is.
Hi there.
Oh, shit.
Anytime. Give me some space.
Give me some space.
Hey.
Hi there. Target neutralized. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Jeez. That was not easy.
Come on.
No problem.
Yeah, I'm not liking the bolt thrower so far. I guess it could probably because it's underpowered. Treasure all through here that I missed before. Shit, there's another one. Ah, panicking. Jeez. I'm almost out of ammo.
Okay.
pick up as much of this treasure as we can, I guess. Showing some right in here. Oh, it's down below. It's right here in the corner. Oh, I never even checked this desk. The Way Shrine, which we can easily get to. Not back here, though, on the other side. Pigs. Oh. That. Is he set up in here? Yeah, usually that's what that means whenever you see the purple.
Good stuff, Stranger. Oof, what you buying? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. This kind of work is about finesse, Stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. See how that feels, mate. Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away.
Guns maxed out. Nice maxed.
Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Try that on, besides.
I'm gonna hit hard now. Got nothing else to sell.
Anything else I can help you with?
Got a bunch of these. I could get this. I should get this mask.
What's that? Oh, I knew you'd choose that one.
Property of resources? Ooh. Okay, I have
good
to
instinct,
the typewriter.
Stranger. Might want to take care of any left.
Oh, this will get you. I get it now. I guess we'll equip that just because I can. Nah, I think the handgun ammo is actually probably how we should stick to
going
it.
This way. Be ashamed to
well, now I know how it works. Alright.
What is Ryan.
Man, I'm thinking we might get rid of this fucking bolt thrower, though, and get the TMP. Maybe it's better than I realize. I mean, I guess the bolts have come in handy. We'll stick with it for a little while longer. Maybe I'll get my case big enough to where I can have all of those types of weapons.
You.
Hey, listen, I bumped earlier.
Yeah, about that.
Hey, I see you found your missing señorita.
Señorita has a name, it's Ashley. You are?
Name's Luis. Encantado.
Great. We all have names. Now then, who are you? And what are you doing here?
Very good questions, unfortunately.
Hi, now.
In that case, here, help me.
Ashley, quick, over here.
Go. Okay. Of them against two of us. Oh, but that's not very good. His mob is made up of monsters. Done warming up.
Yeah. Now, if you shut up, we'd be good to go.
I did not.
Bitches.
Thank you.
Give me a fucking break.
God.
No, give me a fucking break, man. God damn it. I do so close at time. Dude, what the heck?
Not bad, right?
Thank you. Give me a fucking break.
Yes, bullets were just as well.
Next.
Oh, thank God.
Ashley.
What's happening to me?
Ashley, is this the first time you've coughed on blood like this?
You want to start explaining?
The cough, the blood, is caused by something called a plaga. Okay. You saw those people, right? You have the same thing inside you. The same thing that made them. Like that. This, what you're experiencing, these symptoms, they're only the beginning.
I don't want to become like them.
You are, well, lucky. You see, at this early stage, the parasite, the plaga, it is possible to remove it with the surgical procedure. And all you need is some know-how. And oh yeah, the right equipment.
Wait, you too?
No worries. See, I have a plan. But you're going to have to trust me. Great, we're partners then.
Hey, why are you...
No time for any questions. The clock is ticking.
Why are you helping us?
Because it makes me feel better. Let's leave it at that. We'll contact you later.
Well, damn, that was intense to say the least. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope to see you guys in the next one. Have a good day.